our the stonemason that's doing the patio taught me how to water design using these two rods off an old bucket. And it's amazing how it works. So hold them up like that and you just walk slowly. So there's the first pipe that goes under the ground. As you walk, they'll separate out again. So my hands are in the same place. And when I tried it before, there must be a pipe going under the ground as I get halfway across this canvas. Crossed over again. So under there, when they can completely go up like that, horizontal, then you're right over it. Now as I walk, you'll see they'll begin to separate again. So cool. So coming back, go and see if they cross over in the same place. It should be over this canvas somewhere. They're going in, There you go, crossed over here.
That's the same place.
Now they've gone parallel with each other, so right over the pipe. So as a walk, again they should part. There you go, they've parted again. And then as they get further up, they should draw together again. This is a pipe somewhere around here. I can feel them coming together. Yeah, crossed over. There. Right over the pipe.